cancer.
Why is it maybe you and Edith on folks that you've killed with cancer? Of course not.
Thank you. You're nuts. I still would have lived it.
Your malaria is giving you trouble. I'm afraid I must send you to a colleague. He runs a general store a mile southwest of Pala. It's on your map. He is a good man. He'll give you what medicine you need, but you must earn his gratitude. Take these travel papers to him. You'll earn both my gratitude and his. I warn you, the militias attack that place. God protect you, sir.
No offense, mate, but piss off, eh?
Hey, how
you just keep staring, friend. See what happens. Can you walk a straight line, you stupid?
Yeah, what?
Fuck. Put it away. Back away if you want to see tomorrow. What the fuck, man? What now? What are you, drunk?
South Africa. He was a dodgy one.
No doubt. He gets the word from someone, don't know who, hires a bunch of locals and gives the go-ahead, makes the president disappear, and buggers off to the south, far away from the hip. President turns up dead a week later.
That bloke talks too much. He's gonna wind up with his head on a stick.
Thank you.
good.
Thank you so much. Those men are a plague. And you have passports. Please, sir, we need those papers. You bring letters of transit. Wait, we must have those passports, I beg you. You bring letters of transit. This is good news. Take them to the people in back.
Come, come in. You have the fever, my daughter too. We will share our medicine. You have travel documents? It is for these little ones we do all this. Godspeed.
Until next time.